The Wilderness is the first encounter between Grant and Lee. The Confederate trenches as they look during the battle, and the trenches today. Fighting in this area near what is now known as the Orange Turnpike would intensify. The thick underbrush ignites during the battle, killing many wounded soldiers that are unable to move. This is the Higginson House. Union troops pass by the house during the battle. All that remains is the chimney base. There are many informational signs around the battlefield. Here on the south end of the battlefield, the Confederate troops are almost overrun. This is also the area where the Widow Tap House was located. Confederate General Lee rides to the front to lead a counterattack. The Texan troops cry, "Lee to the rear!" Monuments are located in this area. There are also Confederate trenches in this area. A historic photo of the trenches at the Wilderness. To end the battle, Union General Grant will move his troops towards Spotsylvania. There is also a battlefield exhibit shelter with information about this battle.